I need your advice on how to fix a furnace pilot light.
I'm assuming you've paid the gas bill.
If that was a problem, the collection notices would clearly indicate the solution.
And I'm supposing that the gas valve isn't closed, the furnace is set to be on and the thermostat isn't set to fan only.
All that's not set right is the pilot light.
A lot of old gas and oil furnaces have pilot lights, but a lot of new ones use a thermocouple.
I do not know which device mine uses.
If it has a pilot light, you may need to get the igniter or gas valve cleaned to remove carbon or rust.
Or replace the valve or igniter altogether.
It may be the transformer or it could be the igniter that the transformer that powers it that went out.
How could I tell?
Measure the resistance on with the components.
I do not know what readings to look for.
If the reading is zero, the igniter is dead and needs to be replaced, while any higher reading says it is fine. Test the transformer with an ohmmeter, and if the meter says it is zero, that's dead.
So zero on resistance measurements equals repair bills for the components.
If the igniter is off-center, the fuel may not be igniting either.
This is a gas furnace, not an oil one. I know oil furnaces need the igniter in an exact spot.
If the igniter of the gas furnace is bent or moved, it might fail to ignite the gas and the furnace shuts down. Likewise, its electrode tip burning out in a newer model could cause it not to work.
That's certainly something to call a professional in on.
If you're lucky, it isn't the igniter but the flame sensor.
If that does not sense a flame, it shuts things down.
The sensor may need to be replaced, it might be too far back from the igniter or it may be so dirty it just can't sense the flame.
So I need to clean the flame sensor.
Cleaning it may just reveal that it is burned out, but at least you'll have tried the free solution first. Then again, you ought to flip the power breaker to the furnace just to make sure it has the power to run too. Even a gas furnace uses an electrical source to spark the gas light, and if the breaker is off or wires loose, it won't run.
And turning it off at the breaker and turning it back on is yet another free thing to try. Just in case the problem is the smart control board that's confused into the HVAC equivalent of a blue screen of death.